Navy shall never die in the face of peril.